be careful when entering the town of Gorka. It could be hostile.
Gorka could be hostile, so...
I'm getting a maybe from Davidson, so we don't really know.
Sorry, it's like backseat driving IRL. When you come fucking flying up on something, I'm like, no, please, God. I want to live.
Okay, Gorka should be up straight ahead. About a click out. Watch your Yoda hit that sign. Oh, he didn't. Wow.
His first Vic is fucking gone.
Oh,
there. Slow.
Slow.
Yeah, I got it. These things actually have good brakes.
No armor is the problem. God, if they modeled these with up armor, I would love these things.
There is zombies. Otherwise... There is zombies with up armor.
Not in this mod pack, yeah, though, I think. That's the thing. I've linked mod packs with up armor Humvees, but they never want to put them in. The bitch. Oh well.
They're great, though, them up armored.
Oh yeah, god yeah.
Take a right.
I mean, that's the thing, is our MRAPs, if they were realistic to the real ones, they would... The IED, you know, they would... They lose their tires, but they wouldn't blow up to an IED. That's kind of their whole objective in the MRAP. But the whole thing now is that they don't do it because they can't model that in Arma is the problem. So I'd rather be using the Humvees at that point.
Hold up.
I know.
Ooh, lag.
There's
a UAZ. There's a mounted on the back of the UAZ.
I'd say we get this
out. Radio edit to the rest of the guys.
Any reason why we're stopped?
They don't know where we're stopped.
Okay, hang on, I'll get out.
They got enemy contacts overhead.
Yeah, we got mounted MGs and everything.
Alright, hard dismount, I guess, and move to clear the contacts.
Fixed machine guns direct ahead, he said.
Hard dismount.
You wanna keep the 40 mic on station, or we're gonna also just...
I'll ask. Do you want a 40 mic on station, or hard dismount on Victor?
Hard dismount.
Alright, roger that.
I'm out.
Why can't I
press C to lower my gun?
All teams, but we are on discretion, clear the contacts.
Really? We're gonna engage the contacts on the right side of the road.
What contacts?
Yeah. Good question, Femiano.
1-1's pushing down to the main road. Roger, clear to move at your own discretion. Clear the contacts and we'll get through this town.
I don't see any then.
There's a 50 cal in front of us. He's down.
Yep.
I was never told.
They're both down. Techie down.
Yep.
We're all snipers.
Left side. And front. Okay, fast move up to the building on the right.
I got hit.
Ah, I'm out.
To the green red house.
Got two down.
Get sparks back up.
I got a mask tag. CLS.
Or else keep pushing.
Dead.
There's a lot of contact going on out there, let's go.
Fucking arms on the ground.
Looks like some of the contacts come from behind.
This is right on bandaging.
Oh, yeah.
1-1's moving to engage. And also, watch the tree line to your left, 1-1.
I came out to save you, but apparently that didn't work out well.
Where'd we get shot from?
Right there. Right at the house right there. This guy at the front porch.
Take him out if you got the shot.
Reloading. He's moving in the field, moving through the field.
We got some contact on contacts pushing up on top of the Humvees. It's pushing up there.
Roger, it appears so. Stay stacked up near the house. Stay set up near the house.
Well, I'm good.
Caught me.
Damn. Oh my god, I almost opened up the friendlies.
Alright, looks like contacts are down to a...
Alright, Roger, if you're green, get moving down this road and we'll push to clear the rest of the contacts.
You want 1-2 to continue down the road as well?
That's affirmative.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't hear you over the radio.
It's fine. Vehicle coming.
That's a BTR down the main road.
Get the AT4 out.
AT4?
Baron? That's you.
I got it.
Let them first shot.
Vehicle down,
take
it down. Good kill on that BTR.
Down.
Good shot, whoever that was. Right, let's move up.
I don't want either of you to take the shot unless I order. Alright, 1-1, push up through these trees to our right.
Nick Sedanka is Dutch, mate.
Yeah, David's literally sitting on top of you.
I mean, I'm Dutch, and I have to speak German. You said Nick Sedanka.
1-1's in a good position to overwatch while 1-2 and 1-3 move into the tank.
Shut up.
Roger.
Watch that left.
Yep.
Looks like we're gonna have to take our Humvees and move around the side of this town after we clear it.
Clear up left.
This is just... my AT4 round disappeared when I pulled it out.
You have to prime it, you can't...
Yeah, I know, I pressed R. There's no round. It's red.
Doesn't look like there's much else in this town.
Oh. I don't know, Roger.
If we have any more contacts to this town, we'll clear them with the Humvees. I'd say just get your teams moving back as a map.
Hold up.
We'll load back up and we'll get pushing around this town.
We're going back for the homies, I think.
All I know is it's not loaded, that's for sure.
Alright, go ahead and drop the tube if it's empty then.
Yeah.
Yep.
Sure it's empty, it doesn't look like it's spent.
I don't, it doesn't, let me try and pull
it
out.
The top is usually burnt out if it's...
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, did you grab the wrong AT4?
No, it's the right one.
The Heat CS one?
Never mind, I didn't grab the right one.
Don't worry, there's some in the fucking Humvee I loaded up, so you're fine.
Stay away from the fire, guys.
I grabbed an HADP.
No, but does it still say CS on the end of it or whatever?
Yeah, it still says CS.
Oh, then I don't know why.
I don't know, this thing is weird.
There's one in the truck, so don't worry about it. There's like five in the truck, but...
Yeah, there's like four or whatever. I'm just gonna drop this shit here, then.
I hear a chopper. C-130 right side.
Yeah. That's C-130,
yeah,
is that friendly?
Even the picture for like the AT4 is like missing.
Yeah, no, that's a firm.
That's
a friendly.
That's strange. It must have bugged out.
Copy that.
Fuck. My...
We're fighting Kosovo, by the way.
Fucking restart, give me a second.
Okay. Those helicopters... Black Hawks are friendly.
We're onto that.
Please don't shoot at the Blackhawks.
No, I saw. Are they our extraction from like the southern area?
Well, they're going the wrong way then.
They're American. What do you expect?
They dropped off here.
No balls.
Don't say that, Yoda.
Try to take us down to the right side of the stand, and we'll just push past it. Not Drew, Shamil, whatever the fuck your name is, man, I don't know.
Okay, follow them.
He has bad memories with that phrase there, Silo.
What phrase?
Mm-hmm. No balls.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
No balls. No guts.
Don't worry, you gotta Liz every day with no balls.
Yeah, I got just done by the press. I remember that day. Sucky dick.
Drive over the fence and then drive around
it. Yeah, what's the point?
Well,
user in your channel timed out.
The inhabitants are not gonna like that one. Okay, after these barns, get us on the road.
I mean, you can take us back on the road. I just wanted to get a little past the town.
Apache down.
Oh.
We got a friendly Apache down over the AO.
They're dead, if anything. Ain't no one surviving that shit.
Should investigate the heli crash. I say we let them fend for themselves, because we're not Americans.
My guess is we're going to investigate, but squad lead hasn't told me anything yet. Hope they're going to take a left, and they do.
Yeah, we're going to go investigate this crash site and see if we can find any survivors.
Yeah, we're going to investigate the crash site and find survivors, if any.
Do you not see the big smile, like the smoke cloud to our right?
Just follow the road, you should see it.
Yeah.
I do not. If you follow this road, we'll get there.
Should do 12 o'clock now.
I see the smoke.
Yeah.
It appears that the Kosovoans will have an AA position. Crash site is off to our left, maybe? No?
No, it's straight in front of us.
You're at.
Right there.
Right on the road.
Investigate the crash for any
survivors.
Pull
up on the left. Pull on the left. Or right. Whatever.
Pull left. Yeah, pull up left.
Okay. Femiano, eyes on left.
Left side?
Yeah. Okay, soft dismount.
I have like no arc of fire over to the left almost, but I can try my best. Like, there's a berm right there.
I'll keep an eye on the right then.
I don't see any survivor.
Yeah, Roger, mount back up, we're out of here.
Okay, mount up.
God damn it.
Well, that was fast.
Yeah, let's go to the crash site. Anyone alive? No, move on.
Hey Noah.
What?
Just got hurt. Just got word from Mike.
Oh, then Ifrit just pops in the face with
do
the
that AA site in the north, posing us a very, very bad fucking threat to the northern airfield.
Hold those guys.
Oh,
Baron, hold. My guess is we're going north.
We have a new mission objective before we go grab the ambassador. We have to go neutralize an AA site that is taking down our assets over the AO. If you see it, it's marked on the map. Shmuel, get us headed over that way.
In that case, you're going to have to do a U-turn.
Not if you take it left right here and go cross country.
You'd have to just cut off. You'd have to cut across this field, bro. That's about. Yeah. Okay. This is brand new.
This road, if we just continue it straight, will take us right over there.
Okay, fair enough. It's gonna be an AI site over there, we're gonna have to take it out. So, be prepared, it could be a, what's it called? Tigris. Seriously doubt it, but I hope not.
Yeah, but the wrong is wrong.
Yeah.
I know.
No, didn't they have us on the road one?
Truthfully, clear it.
If we take contact in this town, I'm just gonna pray to Jesus. Yeah. I don't think a 40 mic mic would work well in this town.
Nope.
The only thing that works for that are the phase 2 changes, and that's just because I don't know what this is.
If we take contact, we're gonna gun it. So.
Roger.
Take a right on the road. It's been a while since I was in Turnerus. Isn't that Klen a castle?
It should be, yeah.
I hope to God he's not going straight through the MSR towards.
What the fuck?
Yeah, he's drifting over there.
Someone get a DUI test for that front driver.
Are we gonna go balls deep in, or what?
We're going in dry.
You want to hold up a little bit before it.
Feline ends here.
Well, we're already balls deep, it looks like, so.
Okay, we're going balls deep.
I'd say just hold where you are now and we'll dismount.
Hold.
Never pull out.
Hold. Pull us back behind the trees, man. Jesus Christ. Well, we're dismounting.
Hard dismount.
Pull on the right. Yeah, hard dismount.
Fucking left side.
Motherfucker.
Did
you grab another barrel, Baron?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Should be good.
Let me see here. Bravo. Oh god, I did the glitch. That's not good. Yeah, it's strictly up the helm. All teams get moving bearing 70 on your compass and we'll get us all thing up to sail. You're clear to move.
Take the tree line on the right.
If you take contact, report it to me and then we'll figure it out.
I'm going to shoot and ask questions later if you don't mind.
Are we just following 1-2?
No, if they're patrolling, we'll
shoot. Just get your teams moving up a bearing 70 up this hill and we'll figure it out from there.
Okay, go up this hill, Dusky. Take us up.
As of now, we have no eyes on contacts, we have no idea what's up there, so. What we're expecting is one BMP and a couple man pads, maybe some foot mobiles.
Jesus.
1-2 copies out. There is gonna be a BMP and some foot mobiles. Probably.
Roger.
Bear in mind, Davidson could be feeding me complete bullshit from what I just heard on the radio, so.
Till one day we switch over to advanced medical, then it'll be like, oh fuck.
Yeah, I know, right? Well, I was pretty used to advanced medical, but the thing is, you're bandaging so long.
Yeah, my old group did advanced medical, and I fucking hated it, but...
We'll switch more left, Dusky.
We'll have dedicated medics and shit.
Okay.
Also keep eyes on your flanks. These guys like to move around you.
My last group, that's why I'm not one now, because I got really burnt out. Yeah, thank fucking God.
So, but do we have any idea what kind of AA this is? Is this like rockets or is this like a Barusa?
No intel. It's probably some football balls, so it could be rocket launchers or it could be a BMP.
We cresting all the way.
Okay. Hold up on the crest. Don't crest. Hold up. There's a battle tower on the right.
Do we have eyes on a battle tower?
Battle tower. Yep.
And there's
Roger, don't fire unless fired upon.
Wait for
the teams to get in position real quick, and then we'll assault together.
Don't fire until fired upon. No, I don't.
Slava, do you have range? Oh fuck! I was gonna say if you can give me a range on that.
All teams, radio me when you're set.
200 meters, I think.
1-1's in position.
Oh my gosh.
1-2 is in position.
This looks weird without grass.
1-3 is ready.
Dude's on top of the tower.
Roger. Alright, engage.
That was way over, I guess.
Yep.
That wasn't. Move up to the battle tower.
BMP over the hill.
Don't crash.
Roger, get your AC ready.
Baron, get your AC ready. There's a BMP somewhere.
Yep.
Move up to the wall.
Una.
In the small bunker. On the right, there's two guys. Move right.
Frag it?
Negative, don't frag it. Just shoot him.
Alright, I'm holding up for a second.
Good. Hold up if you need a patch.
Alright, chill out with the explosives. You have teams moving into the bunk, the compound now, so.
Okay, no more 40 mic max or frags.
Roger.
Bunker. Reloading. Dusky's down. I need a medikit. There's friendlies inside the compound, so watch out.
There's a fucking entrance.
I know, right? Go and leave it, yeah. Good idea.
Oh my god. Won't let you.
Huh?
Won't let you.
So nice of you to join the party.
Take the right side wing. No, hold up on the entrance. We'll secure the entrance.
Roger. He died. Is there a team up in the battle tower?
Could be. Watch out for the fire though. Baron, get inside.
Yeah. That was.
Okay, yeah, we're missing one.
1-1's moving up to the main
he's
battle.
Outside.
We got friendlies going up there.
RMG gunner. They are.
Dusky, get inside. Does anybody else hear Dusky or not?
No, I haven't heard him.
Negative. Sorry, I had my mic muted.
Holy fuck.
Oh, there you are, Dusky.
Yep.
Post up on this wall, Dusky. Looking out.
I'm into the tower.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Dude, that's already clear, fuck. But... Bannon
what was that?
No, I was gonna... Bannon and Jaeger are all down.
What was that?
Ah, oh, fucking A. Something blew up.
Go away, Bullen!
I'm managing Jaeger.
I'm getting a banana.
I'm getting whoever's got his head stuck in the ground.
I need a team clearing the big tower in the center ASAP.
Can confirm down top of tower, he's taken out. We're down.
I'm getting fucking shot by the... At least a 40 mic mic or something through the windows.
Yeah, I shot him, I was waiting
for
him.
If you can get... Down's clear.
Roger. We could use another medic up here, possible.
What was that?
We do not have another medic, so do with what you get.
Alright, we got you. That building over there, that was way too much fun.
Well, once all your teams are green, we'll move back to our VIX and we'll go to the extract point.
Okay, we're moving back to the vehicles.
Roger.
Not yet. Nope, please don't leave yet.
Okay.
we're stacking outside.
We're waiting for all the other teams to get green, get bandaged, get good, and then we're gonna head back to the VIX.
That was a good assault. I like
that. Yeah, it was pretty nice.
Well, we went the long way around.
You know, kudos to the development team of Armouth 2, they did a very good job on Shadow Rush.
So, Davidson, where were all of these man pads?
This is it. This is Russian man pad right here.
All in one weapon system.
The shelter that Apache and Apache could not take it, comrades.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna
suicide
in a
second. Alright, 1-1's good, tower. Alright, all teams get moving back towards the dismount point.
Hey, we're moving back.
Bring one of these Negroes back with us.
I don't know whose team you're in.
Negative. Sure. Sure, you're sure? Because we're gonna bring it. Alright, you know what? Fuck it, pick one up.
What is that?
Pretty good assault.
I'm not getting shot.
We're turning around?
Yeah, we're turning around.
You're staying.
Loop de loop around the Christmas tree.
Oh, we actually have Humvees this time. Jesus, last
Fuck
operation
this time.
We had those.
And that
slow
push.
Make sure you're on network 112, Josh.
Yep.
Oh, you're John C, then. Or Josh. Or whatever.
What?
Josh Cena, John Cena's the younger brother.
Yeah.
Josh Cena.
Okay, guys, we're gonna continue to Berenzino until another mission pops up.
We're just gonna wait.
That's an A firm. I'm on the 40 mic, my radio will obliterate anything that shows up.
Somehow I always end up in our new spot.
Obliteration.
But it's not his squad.
Yeah.
Yeah, he means in the same team as me. Good, Savo. Yeah, Savo. What are you talking about? I'm in charge of one. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, that's number 1-2. Whatever. I am the ultimate gunner, FTL.
So,
leader man.
Did you like me calling that IED on the rabbit last night?
It wasn't a rabbit, but yeah, it was a...
Yeah, I know. I thought it was so funny.
I don't know, I had to do it.
I thought it was so funny that I said,
this
said
is a,
something
take
about
the
rabbit.
Okay. Really, stop hitting the signs.
My god.
Stop hitting the signs, Baron.
I was playing a game with myself.
Yeah, don't.
The
yeah.
game hit
it's
every sign that's ever
all we
existed.
Need is that all it does is it breaks our Humvee's tire, then we're all gonna shun you for forever.
Can I take down a telephone pole?
No.
Absolutely not.
Okay.
We need them for communications.
What are you
Stay
doing
on the road.
Road, Baron.
I'm sorry, sorry.
Oh my lord,
what
Baron.
The fuck are you doing? Stop eating chips, you fucking fat ass.
How'd you know? Oh yeah, I told you.
Cause he told us earlier! Okay, third Vic and fourth Vic
good.
Are going, FYI. They're not behind us very close at all.
They're like the Lay's lemon chips, they're like awesome.
Do you want to get on the horn and ask where the fuck they are?
Vic 3, Vic 4, where the fuck are you?
Vic 3's driver had a hallucination and drove off the road.
Vic 1, way up.
Should we wait for them?
Are they gonna hold up? Jesus Christ.
We wait.
Yeah, we're gonna wait, but apparently Vic 1 isn't.
God, they fucking don't. It's like a delay of autism on that vehicle right now.
Delay of autism.
Did you say stirp? I mean,
yeah. Get moving, Baron. Start moving.
Yeah.
Alright, Victor's here. You guys can get rolling again.
We never stopped.
I could have hit that sign, but I didn't.
Alright, we're approaching the where the ambassador's being held. No 40 mic mics and no Mark 19 while we're entering the town. I'm gonna kill the ambassador.
Victor copies. Okay, we're approaching the ambassador's location. No 40 mic mics, no nades, no Mark 19.
Well, why don't I just switch to the box seat then? I can't.
It's cool. Negative Yoda, I said nothing. No explosives whatsoever.
We can't even use it. This is retarded.
Okay.
40 ounce.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure where we're dismounting though. So.
Okay. ABC outside of the base.
Oh, we got. I saw movement inside the hospital.
Even down. This is enemy controlled territory.
Look at this. I can engage so much right now. Just like pew pew, depressing fire.
There's guys.
I mean, don't like engage unless fired upon.
They haven't shot us.
No, it's not cords.
Hard or soft this map.
I'd say hard for now.
Hard this map.
Oh.
You don't have to hit us.
Copy. Copy.
We'll know if these guys are hostile soon enough if they shoot at us, so...
That's the US Embassy.
Push up on the left side.
And he's waving at us.
Hold up in these two orange trees. The two trees to our left.
Hey, no, I got State Farm. I even see trees.
Eyes on these guys, don't fire this way.
Don't fire unless fired upon, but move. Take it kind of slow through this town. I don't know what we're up against.
These guys look like
there's
like
a GROM
us,
soldier standing out front right now waving at us.
There is?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, these guys. Alright,
well,
like
we're running down then.
1-2 takes the right side of the road.
What if they're not GROM? They just look like GROM. Right,
well, 1-2, right side of the road.
We're not gonna do that. Give some separation.
Baron.
Kura.
Cheeky breaky.
Cheeky breaky Vedomsky.
I actually know some Polish, so...
Alright, die holding over
here.
Oh my god, that's just all a bunch of it.
1-2, we're gonna hold the south side.
Do you have our, package?
Fuck off! Josh, why the hell are you moonwalking?
Because he's laggy as balls.
Yeah, it always does this for some reason as soon as I start my game. And this one's really bad because it's not loading anything.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Okay, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
It's Josh Cena. Make sure to flush your game like you said last night.
It's FLU, it's shift minus FLUSH, right?
Yep.
No, shift plus.
Shift minus, go fuck yourself. Be a dick, Baron.
The troll is real.
Alright, pull security around me while I walk this guy to the base. Just Davis is gonna try some fishing and I don't like it.
I got that one down, I've already done it.
Okay, we're gonna pull security back to the vehicles.
Idiot.
Roger. Peeling out.
Oh god, I just lost hearing. I told you, watch out guys, I'm gonna get moonwalked. I can't use my Zeus, so I can't plug my earplugs in.
Don't kill me, Davidson, don't you do it.
I have earplugs extra if you need them.
Yeah, can you put some like in my ear for me?
No.
Yeah, well I'm screwed.
Alright, mount back up.
Mount up.
Davidson, don't do it.
Walking up the hill for the next 5 minutes.
Oh, I took your spot.
Like when you play
the fuck out the gunner seat, mate.
Okay, don't roll your window up. Do you want to get ants in there?
This is how you get ants, damn it.
Oh. Oh, Archer.
Shit. Never let the interaction go. Car, all right.
Hey, your chopper.
Jello. Chopper.
Allahu Akbar.
MI8 left
flank. That is
MI18 sport north.
There's a stinger.
There's a man pad on the roof of the building. It should be open, I'm guessing.
All teams are out of here. We are Oscar Mike. We're both here.
You missed
me. We're moving, but Vic 1 is not moving.
Vic 1 is moving
down the coast.
Move.
Whoever's the driver
is the door. If they aren't moving, then you take point.
Okay, better move. Drive this road. Take the door.
Move, we're moving.
No, not that road.
Forward unto Poland.
Oh, well.
Oh, Davidson.
Keep driving.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna hold on.
Yeah.
Driver, close your door.
Yeah, driver.
It won't close.
You have to get out and get back in to do it, I guess. But don't do it right now, just wait.
It's just another weapon to hit signs.
That's true.
Yeah. Don't fucking
damn it, it doesn't work!
God damn it, you fucking moron. You trying to kill us all.
Okay.
So we need that's like to snag a sign and ram us into a building and blow us up.
Timiano, be prepared for ambush sites.
Am I allowed to use the 40 mic this time?
I'll ask.
I got holy shit,
another round with my ED on it. Stop!
I claim this land for Poland.
BMP front.
BTR up front.
40 mic, Mike.
Engage,
engage, engage.
I got no eyes on right this second.
Where is
Where is he?
I'm in a fucking tree. If he could back me up,
baby.
Oh,
hit
him. Oh! Enemy in sight. Come with back.
Get hit.
Nice.
We got contacts in the tree line to it.
Alright,
no. It's not working.
Okay. Art do down?
Let's push to the tree line to right. One's gonna clear the meteor.
The vehicle's fucked, but the 40 mic still works, goddammit.
Yeah.
Get on it then.
This thing's so shot the hell.
Command Mech is missing a wheel, give us a second.
Yeah, it still drives.
Does it?
Yeah.
Impeccable driving.
I'm not sure.
Your backpack again, Salvo.
Yeah. I don't have a backpack, so it doesn't matter.
Try to back it up real quick.
Back
away real quick. Get away.
Yeah, stay away from the vehicle.
No way!
It's
so bad looking, though.
It might blow up. I'm not.
Someone give me a round of applause.
Who was driving?
Baron was driving.
That was horrible driving.
Baron, you suck.
Did you kill another guy, Baron?
No!
He crawled under, I think.
That's me, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, so I'll grab your backpack if you don't have, or if you didn't have one out.
I didn't have one.
You have a radio backpack on.
Yep.
We're solid,
there
baby.
You.
Oh, there we go.
Solid my ass.
Side, motherfucker.
What the fuck? I should never have got into the driver's seat, to be honest.
Load back up, everyone.
Load up.
Yes. Do we replace the wheel?
Nah, fuck it.
Negative, we're just heading down
we
the coastline.
The slowest fucking, most bumfuck vehicle I think I've ever seen.
What the
mount
fuck?
Mount up and get us back, moving back down this road.
Oh man, this is some glorious American
engineering.
So yeah,
right keep your eyes peeled for that kind of shit, because that's what Davidson's gonna do to us this whole way.
Is that the fastest it goes?
Hey look, now you can shoot out the front windshield, Dusky. There's no windshield anymore.
No shit, that's awesome.
Okay, hold up. Baron, can you still drive this?
Yeah, it's drivable.
Okay.
Is that as fast as we can go, though?
Better? No, we can go faster.
Okay.
Yeah,
let's go.
I mean, it
Vic 2 is pretty damaged, so Vic 3 stay quite a distance away from us.
Roger.
Like I said, we should probably replace the wheel
turn
onto
is
this.
So bad.
Try not to die, Safo.
Ask him if we should hold up and replace the tire.
We're gonna have to hold up and replace the tire.
Nah, you got this. Oh my god, this is like trying to watch two monkeys fucking football.
We solid.
Hold up.
I'm staying on the gun. You gotta try to take that. It's the right tire, I think, because it's why it's fucking.
So keep that
right.
Gun facing the left side.
Which right forward?
I'm gonna guess.
Yeah, you're just going right.
Do this real quick.
Someone unload the tire from the back.
I mean, I'm staying in.
Okay, safety smart.
Well, whose fault is that?
Wait, what the fuck? Did a new vehicle? What? Did a new tire just go on?
I think so. I didn't put one on.
Where the fuck did it come from?
I don't know. I'll try it with the back one as well.
No, at that point, you always take the shot, remember?
You're spawning tires. That's not cool.
You're not seeing shit.
Oh, there
so apparently there's a big storm outside, it's supposed to be...
Oh, look out, Savo. Look out for, Baron to do it.
Okay. Who the fuck you?
Yeah, that's the beautiful thing about the Ohio Valley, you get literally everything. You get all four seasons.
I think that was the spare wheel that got on.
Yeah. Damn,
fuck out of here. Load up.
A Glock, you.
Alright, I have intel that there's a hostile checkpoint up at the next factory complex that we're going to pass. So, be prepared for contact.
A Glock, you nigga.
Okay, you heard that, Femiano, right?
I will mark it on the map.
You heard it, Femiano?
Not really, but what did he say?
There's going to be a checkpoint at the factory up ahead, and there's going to be contacts there.
Roger, am I clear?
It's a massive checkpoint, so I'd expect BMPs, BTRs.
BMPs, BTRs are probably there as well. Are we cleared on hot?
Yeah, you're hot on any hostiles.
Hot on any hostiles, Femiano.
Roger!
Yeah, just after this town, I start bracing for contact.
We should fly. We should make a flying V of Humvees and charge the fucking roadblock.
Yeah, we're gonna fucking be running into trees.
Just after we get through Nisnoy and that factory complex right there is declared hostile. Maybe the town behind it. I have no idea.
When you're fucking got normal tires.
Stop eating. We're about to go into hostile territory. Well,
dude, I finished a whole bag. Like one of those large ones.
Hey, contact front.
God, don't
I am taking shots back here.
What's the plan?
Why are we stopping?
Yeah, no, don't stop. Don't dismount. Get us through here.
Get us through here. Keep driving.
Not,
keep driving.
We're not
keep
gonna driving. Sit in the fucking kill
box. Or the spearhead, boy. Get some murky.
Build the wall.
Watch out when you're right, Baron.
You are cleared hot on any hostiles.
What the fuck was that?
Trace it to the road.
What do I do? A big one, if you can't make it to the road, you...
Left side, go left side, go left side. Right side.
Go to the building, go to the building!
That didn't work.
Keep it moving.
Go on the left side, left side.
Left side, left side.
Gunner's down, gunner's down. Victor will be delayed because my whole team is down.
Replace a wheel as well. Roger, get your team situated. That went a lot better than I expected it to. Vic 1, you might want to back it up a bit. Whoever that is, this way up the road.
Yeah, rig it to Mick.
We're gonna fire off by 16 rounds to reload the map.
Yeah, crossing.
What the fuck? I'm sorry. I didn't know what to do. Are we good?
I'm not good. I need to medic up, but keep an eye out.
Did I do good, Savo?
basically, you keep on driving. Who's that on the bridge?
It's Dusky.
I thought I could cross on the train tracks. Looks like I couldn't.
No. Oh, good. Let's get this fucker fixed. If I can.
It's fucked again, almost.
Yeah.
Someone dead in the back.
Alright, we got no spare wheel, yep. And also Vic 2 just tried to run me over.
Yeah. Woo!
Okay, I'm getting a spare wheel out.
The engine's red, dude.
Think I did good, Josh?
Oh. Don't hit the signs.
Alright, so keep your foot on the gas. We're gonna have to bolt it through this next place, wherever Davidson just told me.
Damn nerf herder.
Right, we're gonna bolt it through the next place, apparently.
Really?
Yeah, no, we're gonna have to double time it through Kamishovo, is what David's just told me, so shift drive it. And don't die, please.
Shift driving, don't die. That's basically what I'm saying.
I know, that's asking a lot of you, just please don't.
Make sure you have both your hands on the fucking mouse and keyboard, please.
But one hand's gotta be eating chips, bro.
Wait till after you eat your chips. Not even that much longer, we only have 20 minutes before it's over.
I can hold out.
You will survive.
I'm not sure what he's talking about, though.
What'd he say?
Well, he said, we're gonna shift drive it through the next town. But the next town is Electro.
Yeah, next one is Kamishovo.
Alright.
We already passed through Kamishovo.
No, we haven't.
Oh, okay. Jesus. God, it's scared the shit out of me.
What, the road?
No, the fucking, he desynced like straight through us.
Okay, whatever you do, Baron, don't stop in this town.
Okay. Oh, Jesus.
Blaze the fuck through this!
Yeah, 20 minutes.
Fuck you, Davidson! Just go!
Oh my god! We're still killing him!
Keep driving. Big 2 clear. Don't do that, Baron.
Serpentine! I think I knocked out the BTR, but I can't.
Well, command vehicles got fucked.
No, command vehicles got fucked. We're gonna have to hold up here. No, don't hold up, actually. What's that behind us?
We got a wheel missing.
What's that behind us?
It's okay.
I don't know.
Can we just have a fucking tank at this point?
The Humvee.
Yeah. Okay, hold up.
You meant there's like a BTR chasing our ass around. Alright.
Take a left on there.
Victory is coming back.
I mean, we're in a defilade right now.
Put us on the hill on your left, Baron.
That's not happening.
This is a good spot. I see the command of me driving away with one tire, so...
Victory and four.
With one tire missing, that is. Is that it? Or is
valid?
Yeah, that's it. Well, it's not the mission, but
oh, okay.
All the vehicles are complete, except for the... oh, okay.